point of water.
We require distilled water, boiling tube, beakers, thermometer, a spatula, fumic stone, a stand with a clamp, and a Bunsen burner. Take about 25 ml of distilled water in a boiling tube and clamp it to the stand. Take a few fumic stones using a spatula. Put them into the boiling tube containing distilled water to avoid bumping while boiling. Cork the boiling tube with a double bored cork. Insert a thermometer through one bore of the cork. Keep the bulb of the thermometer about 3 to 5 cm from the surface of the water. Take a delivery tube and insert one end of the delivery tube through the second bore of the cork and insert the other end of the delivery tube into a beaker. Take a Bunsen burner and heat the boiling tube gently by rotating the flame. Note the temperature T1 when the boiling of water starts. On boiling, water is converted into steam, which passes through the delivery tube, is condensed and gets collected in the beaker. Continue to heat the water till the temperature becomes constant and the water continues to boil. Note the constant temperature, T2. The average of the two temperatures gives the boiling point of water. The boiling point of water is 100 degrees Celsius.